Not many people know this, but I used to live in Texas. When I was over there in Texas, the job that I had, I was a rustler. Completely illegal, but yeah, it's true. I was a rustler.